Rathlin Island lies just over 6 miles north of the pretty seaside resort of Ballycastle in County Antrim, and 14 miles from the Mull of Kintyre in Scotland. The island is L-shaped, one side is 4 miles long, the other 3, and it is nowhere more than a mile across. It is almost treeless, and most of the coastline is cliff, much of it 200 feet high. To reach the island, take a boat from Ballycastle across Rathlin Sound to the harbour at Church Bay. The boat trip takes about 3/4 of an hour. It is said that Brechin, son of Niall of the 9 hostages, was lost here with his whole fleet, but that was before the invention of the modern motorboat. As you chug along, you can identify the main features of the North Antrim coast, with Fair Head towering above the sea, marking the topmost corner of Ulster. Slough na Móra, Swallow of the Sea, is a whirlpool in the sea south of Rue Point. Tides flowing in opposite directions meet and form pyramid waves here. You don't have to do the trip in one day. There's a guest house and a restaurant at the harbour, and a pub, and you can also pitch a tent in the campsite. Rathlin is popular with bird watchers, geologists, botanists, divers and sea anglers, and anyone with a love for wild and rugged scenery. Visitors' cars cannot be taken here, so the roads are quiet and ideal for walking. In summer, a minibus runs from the harbour to the West Lighthouse. The 33 families on Rathlin are independent-minded people. Their houses stand apart from each other rather than clustered in groups, as on many Irish islands. Some are farmers maintaining good herds of cattle and sheep. Others fish for lobster around the island's coast. The islanders can help you identify birds and wildflowers, most of which flourish by the salty shores. The caves and cliffs of Rathlin are magnificent. Robert Bruce hid here in 1306 after his defeat by the English at Perth in Scotland. And according to legend, a desperate warrior watched a spider repeatedly trying to reach the roof of the cave by its thread. Eventually it succeeded. And with renowned determination, he returned to Scotland and regained the Scottish throne at the Battle of Bannockburn. There are 2 churches on the island. St. Thomas, Church of Ireland Church, St. Mary's, the local chapel. Small school has 20 pupils and forms an important focal point for the Rathlin community. In September 1992, electricity came to Rathlin Island, and the addition of lamp standards on the small roads certainly gave the island a more 90s look. But Rathlin is totally unspoiled, and is one of those places where time stands still.